we doing today? Yu-Gi-Oh?
Yeah. So
we're starting up on Yu-Gi-Oh this morning.
And now I got to open my dual disc, which I just did.
Have you
did.
Made a video?
Yeah. This is my new improved dual disc system. Now I'll just you see, in every duel you have to draw 5 cards, and if you go first, you draw 1 card. Okay. I've got some new cards. And now, I'm going to start summoning Volcanic Hammer in attack mode. You see him? Huh? Oh, the coolest part, you can go like that, but in the other one, you can't. So, that's how they made this dual disc. But I was planning on getting the other one, but I was planning on getting all of them. I already got this one because it can't. Wait, Baba, how many cards did my dual disc come with?
80.
What?
80. I think it came with 80 cards.
Yeah, my dual disc came with 80 cards. What?
10 holos.
And 10 holos. The holos are those little things that you use. If you have a rare card, you can put them. You can keep them safely. And I don't have any rare cards. I don't have those, you know, and I don't have the unstoppable Exodia. I need all 4 of those. I need all the 4 cards. Exodia has 5 pieces of Exodia, Cypher, Obelisk, and the Winged Dragon of Rock. Those are the 4 ones I need. Mama, keep it. Mama.
Right.
Keep me on this.
This is a commercial.
No, this is the ending of one. Please, Mama, go back.
Okay, you want this or that? Make up your mind.
And now?
Okay.
Now it's the end of the video. Bye. Dual Disc!